next two because we'll have a debuff timer on us. When they've done their two, we then do it again, and basically we just keep alternating. Sometimes we might get unlucky and we might end up having to kill a berserker all the way over here on the west, and it's like, oh, you've got to dunk it all the way over on the east, and you can run out of time before you get there. So that's nothing we can do about that. But
I should be pretty quick at this with Warlock if you jump, and if you jump, punch, and then jump again.